This year, our banner is a representation of our last 4 years of high school. Our banner is an accumulation of all the memories we've experienced here at Windsor Park Collegiate. If you look closely, you'll notice that our banner may look like something familiar. We have designed our banner to look like the Zoom call to display all that display our journey from grade 9 to grade 12. There's a chat bar with inspirational messages and quotes, and the four participant screens at the bottom representing all other grades. Starting with grade 9, we chose to highlight our trip to Camp Cedarwood. This was a grade-wide trip where we all got to connect and know one another. For grade 10, a highlight for many of us was the Edmonton and Jasper trip. Also, our grade 10 banner pays tribute to our second place finish at the Spear Week that year. To represent grade 11, we symbolize our junior year with the two big championships our grade has won, the Spear Week and our varsity boys basketball team. Grade 7 and 8s are sunflowers, meaning lasting happiness. Grade 9s are blue roses, meaning miracles. Grade 10s are amaryllis, meaning pride. And grade 11s are pink tulips, meaning affection. To tie everyone together, from the flower to our journey through high school, we have our quote, "Grow through what you go through." As you go through high school, you grow like a flower. You evolve, change colors, and become unique. Just like the flowers, our memories represent how much we have grown over the years.